All right. Why, we got down to 2 minute warning. You will see my face pop up here soon. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. 2 minute warning coming. Decided to do something a little different. Decided instead of trying to get shot at, whether it's playing The Division 2, Red Dead Redemption, or any other game, basically, you know, that just shoots back at you, I decided I'm just gonna go ahead and play a game where it's gonna be a little bit more where I get to hunt some animals. Like a simulation game, basically. Hunter Call of the Wild. This will be a fun stream. I've already started it already, just to get a taste of it. Also work out my OBS, but now that I got my OBS already where I want it, now I can play this game. I hadn't gone far in it, so I was saving it more for my stream. See how it goes when we get ready to start this game. We are down to our 1 minute last call. 1 minute remaining in this first period. Where they give you the 1 minute warning. Arenas. Basketball. Hockey. Football, you get the 2 minute warning. Seconds left. And again, I'm gonna be playing Red Dead later this week. I will have my wagons ready for Trader and Moonshine. For those who are playing on the PS4 and wanna join me and join my posse to make some money and do some wagon runs and stuff like that, are more than welcome to join me. So, without further ado, with the countdowns at the zero mark, let's be. Got some skill points. Alright, and let's see. Here is Ms. Mop. There's Ms. Mop. Next thing I was gonna do is go over here. Well, 400 yards, and while I'm out hunting, while I'm heading to my point of interest, Brown. Hunting we go.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
shot to the ground.
What the hell? Damn blood trail is this? Deep nowhere. Try to continue going this damn trail. Scent. Shut that one in the freaking neck. My God. Importantly, why is it not bleeding to death? bunch of footprints. Is blood trails. That's something. have been that long. game trail. You damn freaking fucks. You mean to tell me that... north to find the closest outpost. Go north to find the closest out.
Okay.
Nice place, right? You won't find a soft bed in many parts around here. Don't forget to stock up before heading out. If you ever need a place to rest, there's a cabin in each outpost. I had them gutted and redone last season. Hey there, you know that guy I mentioned earlier, Hope? Well, looks like he's been having a bit of a problem lately. He's been camping out over at Balmont a couple weeks, but coming back last night, he found his camp turned on its head. Some food was taken, and apparently the place looked like it had been really messed with. I don't know if it was an animal or some tourist troublemakers, but I'm up in Topeka all day and can't look into it. Listen, I know you probably have other plans, but you're in the right neck of the woods, and I'd sure be grateful if you could just stop on by and have a look. Hope showed up here 2 years ago. Said something about getting off the grid. I heard he lost his family in an accident while he was deployed overseas in the army. Hit the poor guy hard. I guess out here you only need to look out for yourself. It's easier that way. Not the most cheerful fella, to be honest, but he's earned his peace for sure. Let's find out whoever did this.
Thank you.
weapons? Not have any weapons. What the hell just happened? What the fuck happened, but for some reason I lost my weapons. How in the hell am I supposed to go and hunt? Am I gonna talk to them to fucking death? No weapons whatsoever. What the fuck happened? Bullshit. All of a fucking sudden, I don't have any goddamn weapons. Even though I put them in my inventory. Fucking weapons or nothing. I don't get it. What the hell happened to my fucking weapons? They just got rid of them now, so I'm supposed to just punch the animals now? Am I gonna sing to them to death or what? What? Exit, try it again, and see if my fucking weapons actually fucking show up. What the fuck just happened? Did it just fuck up glitch goddamn day? Use locker at outpost to buy weapons and equipment. Okay. using the outpost locker or everything. You know what? Let's just do this. Everything up. A damn thing. I don't know why it's fucking up. Yesterday, actually. Oh, damn, soldier, I didn't know you were. Sorry, yeah, I'm trying to figure something out on this game here. Some reason my inventory is just messed up. I don't know how. I'm trying to see if everything. Now I have nothing, not even the binoculars. What is going on? Is there a way I'm supposed to save this or what? Doesn't make any sense. Now I don't have any weapons, I don't have any binoculars. Nothing, and according to this, it's supposed to be in my inventory. Now I have nothing. Not even the binoculars. All I have is the phone. I don't know what is going on here. There's just some type of glitch something going on here? What is going on? Everything away. one damn freaking weapon. I don't get it. Work now. I get my weapons, but I don't get any fucking ammo. Alright guys, haven't been paying attention here. Ugh. Apparently, like I said, I've been having some issues with this game. Thank you.
know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates. You found them? Great. Snap some pictures for the record and see if they lead anywhere.
Thanks for the follow, Mr. Me the Redneck. Appreciate that. You talking about Red Dead?
Definitely human. Looks like a troublemaker then. Now, I don't want you to go picking any fights, but maybe you could follow them and see where they lead.
Oh, the hunter? Yeah, I'm just starting off too myself. I'm not even. Man, you're a higher rank than me. I'm on level 2. Again, but I've been wanting to stream this for a while, too. I mean, still getting the hang of it. End up shooting 2 bucks, and for some reason, they didn't bleed out. I shot him in the neck.
Some ripped clothing. And no more tracks, huh? Well, just leave it for now, and I'll see what I can come up with. This'll help, though. Thanks.
What the hell was that? What's that one? Where was those bear tracks at? Black bear. Ah, I didn't know you could actually do that on this game. Again, I'm still just barely starting out here. I didn't. Saw some bear tracks. Very old, so let's go in this direction. I thought this was just like a one-player game. I mean, I knew you could go online, but I didn't know it was like where you can team up or, you know, something like that. I didn't know that. That's something new, which is. Oh, my PS4? Hold on. Not that. How you doing, Jade? Or Jay? There you go, right there. I need to switch control. And it's not hard to notice, but you'll see the. And that's me. And here. In fact, I'll do this for you. Alrighty. Yeah, just not into looking for a plane yet, with help, but you can do it the next, now that I know. I had no idea you could, now that I know, but the next time, though, for the next time. Yeah, hold on. Oh, wait, you want it? Okay, hold on. By the way, so you play 200, you play Hunter the Hunter Call of the Wild, Jay? You play that too? Yeah, I whispered it to you, Redneck. And you can just add me as a friend, and then I'll accept it, and then we'll play together some other time. But at least I got you on there, so just in case you see me playing the Hunter. But I didn't know that. See, like I said, I'm still starting off myself. I'm only at a level 2. Ah, there you are. I like your avatar. There you go. Your friend. Definitely for the next time, you know, because I'm already going almost 2 hours on this. And trying to get this black bear. Another one added to my map. Walking. Lag bear. I would accept that. Any younger, I would not. track. There he goes. I can hear it. Sure as hell don't hear a bear. Freaking bear do a Houdini. That ain't even fucking tracks. And it ran off. Bleeding. Mm-hmm. Vader. Thank you. hard to freaking miss the game. Back here. going to get that there.
I'm still looking into that incident at Hope's camp. I spoke with him, and he wanted me to pass on his thanks. He's been having some problems finding food lately, though. The black-tailed deer are surprisingly scarce in Belmont for this time of year. Now, Hope seems to think some black bears are passing through and scaring off the blacktails. Could be true, but it's hard to know for sure. If you come by any bear tracks in Belmont, let me know.
Thank you.
Well, look at that. Let's see if there are any additional signs of the black bears to support Hope's theory. Blacktails are Hope's bread and butter. If you ever want hunting tips on him, he's your man. He's been with the Blacktails for a while now. If they're on the move, it's not only a problem for Hope. It might mean worrying changes for other parts of the reserve.
I reported it. Oh. Yeah, I just started. Really? No, I wasn't even playing. I'm playing a different game right now, and I just had a... Yeah, I'm not even playing RDR. Griefing what? On griefing the animals? It's a hunting game. But the rat, well, they give warning calls and get that. I didn't think they would just say, hey, PlayStation, we got a griefer. Hunter. Hold on, I'll show you in a minute. Hold on. That's it. No players, but you can team up though, and hunt other animals, you know, kind of like group hunt. This is basically just like a hunting simulator, basically, but freaking hard. So I'm just gonna have to stick to what I can hunt now, and they do give you missions. But it's like, there it is. But it's just like, oh, dang it, that's right in the middle of the freaking lake. Yeah, it's just hunting. That's all. No. No. I mean, this isn't a purge. Yeah. For survival, if you want to learn how to live out in the wild. Hunt animals and games and stuff like that. Rabbits, how to eat. Camp. Something that's actually real to do. Now, something that I like to, yeah, you see? Something real. I mean, I've actually hunted for real. I actually like, it's kind of like a farming simulator or a plane simulator. What do you call it? Oh, what's another simulator game? Oh, and I do other. There's a game that I do play too. It's called Division 2 by Tom Clancy, and that one's a lot where you can kill. Well, you can't kill players, but you can team up and kill other NPCs that are shooting at you. Now that's fun. Basically, you're just an agent helping out another agent, and you can just do your missions together and stuff like that. And you can kill other NPCs and stuff, but those NPCs are fucking hard. Oh shit. Oh, damn it. And then it'd be really like, yeah, I love that game. I love players too. And you should see how I play the story mode on Red Dead Redemption too. I only do the NPCs. I just, griefing is just not my style. I just don't get it. I really don't. That's why they put the events out there for you on people who want to do the story. Or do the challenges and stuff like that. Be left alone. Yeah, I do too, but again, I
guess. You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
I just don't see the point of it. I mean, don't want to bother other people. I mean, if that's the case, you know, then I'd rather just play Call of Duty. You know, I just play that. I got that one. Actually, these are the ones I got. And if you really want to greet, play some Mortal Kombat. Come on now. That is the best game right there to... Right. And Mortal Kombat would be the game to actually be the best griefer right there. I mean, you couldn't be any better. Get your friends together, get online, and beat the living crap out of each other and then finish him. Ugh. I got this Call of Duty. I got this Call of Duty. Of course, there's Fortnite. Let's see. And then, of course, Division 2. And if you really just like to grieve, here, play some Godzilla. Pretty much, but I mean, if you really like killing players, there you go. I mean, what better way than to, or play Assassin's Creed? You just can't get any Mortal Kombat, I mean. Yeah, there is something wrong with grief. It's just, how can I put it? Put it like this. I hate bullying. I really do. That's probably the worst thing you can be than being a freaking racist. And what's worse is being a racist and a bully. See, I like to play video games so I could either beat them, enjoy them, you know, without trying to disrespect. And that's another thing, it's a respect factor. And there's nothing I can do about that. I mean, the military made me the way I am. And I have that respect factor. I can't help it. And there's nothing I can do about that. It's my character. I find it disrespectful sometimes. Bigfoot? Now the Division 2, of course. That one is more in my, it's not griefing, but it's like when, you know, trying to fight. Defending a country, to me, I love this country. Always will. And And that's one of the games I wouldn't mind. If there was a purge, I would be purging the purgers. And there'd be a pile of bodies right there in front of my damn apartment complex of the purgers. I like to do evil acts to evil people. Actually deserve. If you're gonna try to, like, for example, on RDR2, the story mode, the Skinner brothers, all right, one of the most notorious gangs they could be on that game. They mutilate people, innocent people. I like to do that in a way, but I want to do it to them because, well, it's a little taste of their own medicine. I mean, why not? I mean, you don't want to send a rat to get a snake. You want a snake to catch a snake. Rat is not gonna beat a snake. You need to think just like the here. I mean, like being out in the army, I mean, of course, in the military too, you know. You gotta be as crazy as them if you're gonna fight them. Terrorists. If you really want to act that way, then, I mean, not you, I meant them, then you have to have the same mindset as them. Griefing, that's just basically disrespecting other players because you're bored. And you, that's like saying, I'm a murderer and I like murdering people. I like Hannibal Lecter. He's my favorite. Did you shoot a bird down? Can't even have freaking bad honor in the game, let alone try to grief somebody. We got here another letter.
I noticed you're after moose. Tough animals, I tell ya. Be sure to bring the right caliber weapon to bring them down. Oh, and while their eyesight ain't too good, their smell is. So keep your scent and the wind in mind. Look at that. You found a shed. I've already got a big enough collection back home, so I've started selling any new ones I find. People often buy them for handicrafts, you know. Knife handles and such. I once sold a really nice moose antler for $500. If you want to stay busy on the road, I'd keep a lookout for sheds. You know, antlers that are shed by the reserve animals. They're rare to find and very popular to collect.
Good. For the cabin.
white-tailed deer are often slightly bigger than the blacktail, but they're quicker to flee if they sense danger.
just got to be.
You'll find coyotes all over the reserve, so they're not the most difficult to hunt. They're pack animals, so they respond well to callers, but they can also get aggressive when alerted. So be careful.
In that case, I'm just going to do it this way then. Ooh, hey, Joe. Oh, my God. Oh. I didn't mean to go this long on the game, but damn. I guess I got a new game here that I can play to freaking make more time on this, huh? Didn't know that was going to take me this long on this game, but man. Oh, so you can do the multiplayer. Huh. Well, we'll check that out some other time. Oh, my God. Getting late over here. I'm about to call it a night. And again, Twitch, y'all be safe. Y'all be safe. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody and all the married couple and couples everywhere. Y'all have a good night or a good morning, depending on where you're at in this world, Twitch.